Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another wonderful episode of The Wonders of Science with Mr. Whybrew. This is Season 3, Episode 47, and in this episode, we're going to answer the question, what is an inverted microscope? Does anyone know? Does anyone want to take a guess? Anyone? Alright, so let's go ahead and answer that question. So, what is an inverted microscope? Well, an inverted microscope is a microscope that has its light source and condenser on the top being located above the stage pointing down. Now, in addition, the objectives and the turret which the objectives are on are below the stage pointing up. Now, this is why they call it an inverted microscope, as the word inverted means upside down, and as one can see, the parts of the microscope are upside down from where they are placed in your conventional microscope that you may be familiar with when you think of microscopes. Now, this microscope was actually invented in 1850, and it was invented by J. Lawrence Smith, who was actually a faculty member of the college, which was titled the Medical College of Louisiana. Of course, that college is called today Tulane University. Pretty cool. All right, let's move on now to our fun science fact of the day. Get this. Did you know that porcupines float in water? Yes, you heard me, right? I said that. I'll say it again. Did you know porcupines float in water? Pretty cool. I didn't know that. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining me for another wonderful episode of The Wonders of Science with Mr. Whybrew. Keep an eye out for the question that'll be at the end of the video. And as always, enjoy the wonders of science. Good day and goodbye.